This method of emptying the boat is called the dump.
After a cowboy rescue or after a re-enter and roll, the dump is good for getting water out of the boat.
That's really fast. And in dynamic waters, you don't have to get a person back into the water. You can simply just roll the boat over with them in it and empty the boat out. A couple of the key points to make the dump easier on you is make sure that you edge towards the roller as they come up on your boat or as you pull them up. As you roll the boat over towards you, edge away. It's really important for the roller to fully capsize and wait about 3 seconds to make sure that the boat gets fully drained. As the roller starts to roll up, it's important to assist rolling them back up and getting the boat off edge so that they can come up in a stable position.
For someone that knows how to roll, this is a great, fast, and very simple rescue.